My name is Hessel Oosterbeek. I'm from Amsterdam, from the Netherlands, and I'm an emeritus professor at Fluxo since a couple of years. I did my undergraduate and my graduate studies in Amsterdam, and where I'm also a full professor now. Yeah, I did research visits in a few universities in the United States. My main research field is economics of education. There I look at questions like if schools are oversubscribed, so some schools are very popular, how do we assign the places that are in high demand? I also look at issues like school segregation, what are the reasons that students from different backgrounds don't go to the same schools and don't share the same experiences. I mainly look at those questions in the context of my own country, the Netherlands, but I also look at related issues in the setting of this country and also in the setting of Indonesia. Yeah, it's very nice to be part of Fluxo. I met the current director of Fluxo, Juan Ponce, like 10 years ago when he was defending his PhD thesis, and I was in his PhD committee, so I could ask him difficult questions. And it's very nice to be in contact since then, and to have the opportunity to travel to Ecuador regularly.